Pathfinder, is it true? We're settling Eos.
We've thought that before.
But Eos is different now, right? Pathfinder.
All right, settle down. Give him space. Lieutenant Syax, Kendros' aide. They all wanted to see you. Real hope again. It's been a while.
They've got a Pathfinder again. This is what we do.
And you've done it splendidly.
Professor Herrick, right?
What you achieve with that remnant vault is unprecedented, Pathfinder. Impossible. But with new scientific talent waking up, we'll unravel those mysteries. The whole Nexus will benefit.
We've taken some hard knocks, but this proves we'll always get up again.
Always.
Well, what are you waiting for? There's a new world out there.
Thank you, Ryder.
Watch your tone. You saw what happened to the Krogan.
But we need this equipment.
Well, you're not getting it. Stop making frivolous requests.
It's not a frivolous request. Properly functioning air filters are at...
Frivolous. You'll just have to make do.
We can't fix the station breathing bad air.
Your incompetence isn't my problem. Just do your job.
What do you want?
Sounds like you're having a rough day.
You saw that, huh? Oh, I'm sorry I snapped at you. The way Spender treats me? Everyone, I'm so angry. I don't understand how he's in any position of authority.
I haven't heard much good about that guy.
Whatever you've heard, it's not half as bad as the reality. Just last week, he tried to redirect some of the supplies we need to keep the stasis pods going.
Why?
I have no idea. But if Kesh hadn't stepped in and threatened to airlock him, it would have been a disaster. He's always like that. Making bad decisions, driving the Krogan away, treating people like scum when no one's watching.
Maybe there's something I can do.
A man like that's bound to have some dirt. I wish Tan and Addison could see it. Things have gotten so bad that Kesh had to literally kick him out of engineering.
How literal are we talking here?
Boot to ass. Oh, it was glorious. We need him gone, but as incompetent as Spender is at his job, he's insanely good at keeping it. Kesh can tell you more.
Del told me you saw her arguing with Spender. Pyjak's doing his best to throttle my department.
How's he getting away with that?
Spender doesn't know the first thing about engineering, but he knows how to play people. More importantly, he still talks to the Exiles. I'm sure of it. I just can't prove it without your help.
This needs to be investigated.
I'm glad someone thinks so. Talk to Kendros. He likely has security footage, some kind of evidence. But you'll have to convince him to authorize release.
Nothing more for now.
Later.
Another brawl.
No news on the Turian Ark yet? Or is this militia business?
I was told I should talk to you about the mutiny.
I wasn't on the Nexus when it happened. I started reading up on it, but you know how things get around here.
Do you know where Spender was during that time?
Why Spender? Wait, you think he might have had something to do with the mutiny?
Maybe. Just trying to sort things out.
You know, the logs I did look through showed a few discrepancies. I meant to dig deeper. If you're investigating, how about I give you access to the security vid archives?
Thank you.
Anything else?
Bye, Kandros. Duty calls.
You and me both, Pathfinder.
Apex team leaders reporting back.
This is Addison. Our first outpost, Prodromos, has confirmed full deployment on EO.
I hear you went down to EOS. Did you find anything to help my case?
An enemy blast to the back killed the chief. Your shot missed.
What? You're kidding me. Thank the spirits. This is great.
Hold on there. The chief's Omnitool recorded you over the body. Sam, play back.
Sorry, old friend. Had to do it. I'm not dying on this rock. Shit.
Not only did you think you killed him, you meant to.
But you just said I didn't, so it doesn't matter, right? The conviction will have to be overturned. The sentence thrown out.
Director Tan will determine what's to be done. You did try to cover it all up.
Look, I'm sorry I lied, but if my shot missed, I'm innocent, plain and simple.
We'll see about that. Huh. This file won't play. Sam, can you boost the quality?
Processing. Playback initiated.
Wait. Is he handing something over to one of the mutineers?
Take this. It'll help you. Anomaly. Don't.
I am sorry, Pathfinder. This backup file is corrupted. The audio tracks are heavily degraded. Someone may have deleted the original, and this version was restored during a system-wide reset.
Sounds like a cover-up to me.
I concur. While I cannot restore any more audio, the location appears to be Kadara.
How do you figure?
In common parlance, lip reading. I do not recognize the location from any current data. It appears mountainous and populated. We will need to find the planet before I can confirm. I will contact you via my node.
Let's go confront Spender.
Ryder, is it? William Spender. Apologies if we met before. I meet a lot of people running Colonial Affairs.
Running Colonial Affairs? I thought you were the assistant director.
That's right. Assistant to Addison. So we know who does all the real work.
From what I've heard, your hands are pretty dirty. I saw the footage. You were handing something off.
What footage? From Gavorkum? Routine business meeting. Whoever you're talking to clearly has an axe to grind. And frankly, a Pathfinder shouldn't be wasting time on a witch hunt. You'd be wise to let this be.
Apex personnel, please check your duty roster for important updates.
You've shaken things up, Pathfinder. My department actually has Colonial Affairs to direct. And you have new tools to help grow the initiative. AVP, ready for spending.
Sam said there was new functionality to discuss.
It's how the Initiative was designed to support the Pathfinder. You and your team are out there making Andromeda viable. That empowers all of us. Hit a threshold. A new cryo group can be brought out. Want more focus on research, like on Prodromos? That's your call. Brekka will introduce the interface and handle minutia. All you need to do is decide what life in Andromeda means. No pressure.
Hello, Pathfinder. I am Cryo Deployment Administrator Vladimir Brekka, C-63 Galati. Your first task is to decide irrevocably the course of every life in the Initiative.
You're kidding?
Yes, of course. But now you respect what we're doing. Andromeda viability and Nexus thresholds are your tools, your reward, and our future. How can I help?
What's the rundown on AVP?
Much of the preparation in the Milky Way was determining how to measure success. Thresholds are about capacity, but this is about cost, what we can actually afford to support. Points aren't the most elegant system, but it makes it clear, the more you earn, the more we can deploy.
So I decide what groups to wake up. Won't everyone be out eventually?
Absolutely. But there's an order to things, a lines of support. You can't deploy an omelet without first deploying eggs, and eggs won't get you steak. Except it's people, and how all our lives begin.
How are you measuring thresholds?
It's based on resource estimates and general stability, a metric of acceptable scope and risk. The more you achieve, the greater capacity we can accommodate, the more the Initiative can do for you. Simplest explanation? The more you do, the more room we have to grow.
All right, Brekka. Where do I start?
The interface is active and will respond only to a Pathfinder. It's ready for your first selection. You may begin shaping the Initiative at your leisure.
Hi. The documentary's going great. Your comments really got people talking. By the way, Tan called us in for a talk about staying on message.
Is everything okay?
Oh, fine. And much less interesting than what you've been up to. Scientists are excited about your new outpost, though there are questions about how Prodromos can survive where Sites 1 and 2 failed.
My team and I surveyed Eos thoroughly and even stopped the storms. The rest is up to the outpost, but the old threats are gone.
Hopefully they can handle any new ones. Facing those risks must be stressful. How do you relax between missions?
My crew and I take downtime together. We're a team.
This is history, too, these little moments between. Shots of this remnant tech, some narration, that completes an episode. Thanks for stopping.
Just when I've balanced the air mix, another Yahoo has to come wandering through. Aren't you the Pathfinder? Dr. Camden, head of hydroponic sciences. Mind the seedlings.
Are you always this rude to people walking in?
Only when a mistake could kill everyone on the Nexus.
What do you mean?
Hydroponics is our air, food, and water. A frail green line between us and oblivion. We almost lost it all during the mutiny. Now it's my responsibility.
I know what surprise responsibility can be like.
So I hear. Perhaps we could share our burdens. I need samples of Andromeda's plant life. Our own specimens should acclimatize to them. Bring me any plants you find. You'll have a bounty in return, and my thanks.
These power outages make no sense.
What's the trouble?
I've got power shortages throughout the station. I can't for the life of me find the cause. Oh, whoa, you're the Pathfinder. Hey, sorry, please ignore me. You've got way more important things to do.
Power to the Nexus is pretty important. I'm happy to help.
That's great, because I'm at a loss. There are obvious short circuits cropping up all over the place. A Pathfinder's eye might reveal something.
There's a power short here. We could scan the area. Another power short.
Welcome to the Cultural Exchange Center. Please have a look around. On behalf of the Nexus.
more practical to build
Pathfinder Rider.
Another power short.
Rachni engineer mastered underground construction a millennium ago. These remnant fellows probably have the same idea. Wouldn't mind a seismometer rating, though. Sam, any chance?
Animal did this?
Affirmative. I am able to track it. Pathfinder, I believe you found the culprit responsible for the power shortages.
Alert Professor Herrick to come secure it.
Any logistics updates are due within the hour.
Can you believe this place?
One space station slightly dented?
You should have seen it a year ago. It was more than just dented. Anyway, thanks for bringing me on. Tan can't kick me off the station now, and it's been nice seeing my granddaughter again.
The two of you seem close.
It's been Kesh and me against the galaxy the moment I got her. Well, maybe not as much now, but it sure was early on.
Good job on the outpost. Maybe Addison will lighten up.
What do you mean?
She's been pretty upset about not having an initiative outpost established yet. Understandable, if you ask me. I'm just glad she's got work to focus on now.
Nothing more for now.
Good luck out there.
Pathfinder, I'm glad you could stop by. Pardon the dust while we set everything up.
How did you get this job?
I was a sociologist in the Milky Way. While there were plenty of cultures to study, the books on them had all been written. There was nothing new I could add. So when I heard about the initiative, I signed up right away. The idea of meeting new people, seeing how they've evolved, adapted to life's challenges, I couldn't resist.
What goes on here?
The Cultural Center is a place where new races we've met can visit and exchange ideas. They can learn more about the Milky Way species, while we foster an air of cooperation and understanding. We're just getting everything ready. Hopefully it won't be long before we have our first visitors.
Have you heard anything about the Ket?
Unfortunately, yes. Now, that's a species we won't be inviting here anytime soon. I'd hoped our encounters would be peaceful, but I suppose that was too much to ask.
Thanks.
Of course, our hope is that you'll make friends in the cluster and send them our way. And when you have a second, check back with me on a favor I'd like to ask.
The Nexus is
Pathfinder, do you have a moment? We, need to explain you.
Explain me?
Our new VI over there is meant to describe the role of our Pathfinders, but it just lost all its settings in a crash. If you could fix them, that would really help us out. Just talk to the VI, and it'll do the rest.
Thanks.
Of course.
Don't hesitate to speak with one of our friendly peace ambassadors. They're happy.
Welcome to the setup for your Pathfinder informational VI. I am programmed with all relevant data. However, you must identify which information I should prioritize. First, select your preferred voice and appearance, male or female.
Female, please.
Variable set. Which aspect of the Pathfinder's role should be highlighted? Exploration and discovery, or first contact with new species?
Let's go with exploration and discovery.
Variable set. Next, should I emphasize the role of the Pathfinder team or their partner AI?
Go with the Pathfinder's team.
Variable set. Finally, should I provide career advice for future Pathfinders or in honor of former Pathfinders?
I want you to give career advice.
Setup complete. Would you like to keep these settings?
It all sounds good to me.
Thank you for choosing this Pathfinder information, VI. Implementing changes.
I'm Jean Garson, founder of the Initiative. On behalf of the Nexus, I welcome you to the Cultural Center. Please have a look around.
This is an image of the Citadel, considered the seat of government for many civilized races in the Milky Way galaxy. Here, the Council deliberates on matters of state. It is a champion of the common citizen, eager to help those in need. As with all political institutions in the Milky Way, conflict is rare. Peace and cooperation are the rule of the day.
The Nexus is a place of friendship and cooperation. We're glad you could visit.
That's your flag, everyone. That's Prodromos.
Another one! Damn it! This is supposed to be the chemistry lab. My chemistry lab. You all keep crawling out of the woodwork like space cockroaches.
You say that, Dutch, but here you are, pouring people drinks.
Hi. I'm standing right here.
They're guinea pigs, damn it. Chemists should have guinea pigs. Not have their labs taken over by people giving them things and
being nice.
Bad people giving you free things and helping you set up. So inconsiderate.
Right? They keep bringing things. Tables and chairs and this bar and lights. Wait, you're making fun of me, aren't you?
Don't let Dutch put you off. He's a sweetie, really.
I'm not.
And the drinks are good.
Damn right they are. I mean... Yeah. I'm a dirty squirrel. You're back.
People happen when you work at a bar.
Got you there, Dutch.
I'll have to get used to you too, I guess. Fine. You can be a regular. What's your name?
Sarah.
I'm Dutch. That's Anan over there. Be careful. The snark is strong with that one.
Snark is good. I can work with snark.
Ugh. You're one of those.
Looks like you're outnumbered, Dutch.
You'd think people would reconsider picking on the guy making the drinks, but no. Speaking of, wanna try this one? I'm going to call it the Tall Moose. You again. Oh, I mean, hello. Welcome to my lab. Bar. Whatever.
Oh, Dutch, look at you, getting all used to things.
Things are fine. It's people I don't like. They talk back.
They can't talk if they're busy drinking.
That's just brilliant. I can do that. Wait, you're messing with me, aren't you?
I would never.
Right, here, have a drink. Rotten scoundrel.
Hey, now.
The drink, not you. Drink of the hour is a lucky leprechaun. Wanna give it a shot?
How lucky are we talking here?
I forget where the ingredients are from.
Why not? What's the worst that could happen?
Excellent. Oh, it's you.
Hey, I was wondering if you could help me out. It's for the good of the bar.
Lay it on me.
So, folks try and help and all, but we have a limited pool of ingredients. Keep an eye out for anything interesting we could use for new drinks, and we'll let you test them for free.
So, Dutch gets ingredients and the guinea pig he wanted, huh?
Exactly. Win-win all around.
Things are shaping up, Pathfinder. Resources flowing in, sleep is ready to head out. It's starting to feel like the initiative. Not quite up to the sales pitch, but getting there. Feels good, right?
I feel it, Liam. Finally getting our start.
There we go. Getting our shit together. Showing the new galaxy that we have it sorted. If I keep saying it, it's true, right?
Cherry-like fruit brought back from habitat.
You, Pathfinder. I have a word or two for you.
Is there a problem?
Your father is my problem. He's everyone's problem. We're all paying for Alec Ryder's ego. He preyed on Jean Garson's trusting nature and bulldozed us to this godforsaken place. Now she's dead, and we'll all soon follow.
Hey, my dad died for this dream. He was trying to fix things for all of us.
Some dream. He fixed us all right. Go to hell, Pathfinder.
Where did you find those? Never mind, don't answer that. I think they're straight from the Milky Way. Hey there.
What do you want?
Pathfinder,
are you sure the scan isn't contaminated?
I'm certain, Professor.
Then, Sam.
Hello, Pathfinder. A moment?
What can I do for you, Doctor?
I have a math problem. Some vital equations that only a mind like Sam's could solve. They concern strange transmission patterns in the Scourge. Perhaps random noise, perhaps not.
Sam likes new experiences. It'll be an opportunity to encounter math homework.
Given the complexity and the security implications, I recommend transferring the equations directly into SAM node. I have them on an optical storage disk for you.
I'll see if I have time.
Thank you, Pathfinder. Please thank SAM as well.
Residents are still mourning the loss of Jean Garson. The Initiative founder was killed when the Nexus hit the Scourge. An official tribute is planned, though Director Jaren Tan has provided a few details so far.
Without Jean, we wouldn't be here. But now that we are here, we need to focus on surviving before we can celebrate.
A bar opens on the Nexus. Visitors...
Welcome back, Sarah.
Dr. Aradana at the tech lab sent some equations for you to solve.
I'm ready.
Transferring them now. Have fun. Hey, what the... Sam?
Malicious code detected. Please stand by.
Sam?
Attempting to countermand malicious code. Please stand by.
Is there anything I can do? Sam? Is that another malfunction, or... Sam? You trying to show me something? Okay, I think I got it. Sam, talk to me.
Hello, Pathfinder. Please initialize the console to restore normal operations.
Sam, what happened?
The equations contained a Trojan horse program, a virus, specifically targeted to sever our connection and render me helpless. Reconnecting would be impossible.
You'd need a crack AI programmer to create a virus like that.
Yes. Only my unique adaptions prevented permanent damage.
Unlock the door. Let's head to the tech lab and see what Dr. Aradana has to say.
know it is neither Nebula nor H2 region. So what is it? Welcome, Pathfinder. Did Sam solve the equations I sent?
Solve them? They almost brought down Sam Node.
The equations contained a virus designed to target artificial intelligence.
You think I... Never! I abhor violence against any life, organic or synthetic.
Then how did the virus find its way into your equations?
Perhaps my files were altered or replaced. But why?
I've seen a lot of down with AI sentiment lately. Graffiti, complaints to Tan. Perhaps someone took the next step.
Why would anyone hate artificial intelligence?
Synthetic life has different needs and motivations. It can be mysterious and powerful. Many fear what is not understood.
Everything's uncertain. Maybe they just want to feel safer.
Attacking Sam is bold, though. I wonder if there have been similar incidents.
The AI kiosk was busted this morning.
I can look around.
Scientists have few answers as the dark energy anomaly known as the Scourge limits travel and communication in the cluster. This is HNS. You're listening to HNS, your source for news in Helios, an independent arm of the Andromeda Initiative.
Hello. Director Tan is expecting you.
Last time I was here, this was a storage closet.
Pathfinder Hall just needed a Pathfinder to open.
We're still getting the commons area ready. Hydroponics is only at partial capacity.
Not good enough.
We don't have enough people. My workers need a break, Tan.
I sympathize, but not until our survival is no longer at risk. Now please excuse me while I meet with our Pathfinder. Hey, Ryder. Addison told me about the outpost. You're the hero of the hour.
Let's hold off on the celebration. We haven't found home yet.
Oh, there's no need for modesty. Success affords leverage over those who doubted you.
And you're my best friend.
A patron. One who shares your vision of a prosperous future.
Due respect, Director Tan, but you don't know me.
Oh, I think I do. Your ingenuity speaks for itself, Ryder. Deciphering the vault, alien terraforming. It's not how we imagined all this, but a good Pathfinder improvises. And a great one hangs it on the wall. Yours are the first trophies to grace Pathfinder Hall. You're a symbol now, Ryder. A reason for people to believe.
It wouldn't have been possible without my crew. They're a talented bunch.
But you're their beacon.
Careful. You'll end up adopting you, Ryder.
Ah, my staff.
Colleagues, you wouldn't be looking to cut us out, would you, Tan?
I remind you, I am the director of the initiative.
Acting director.
The director's had a rough time stepping into a job he didn't ask for. I sympathize. Let's give him a chance.
As I've said all along, the Pathfinder and I are of one mind.
I have concerns about your decision on Eos, Ryder. An outpost full of scientists won't do as much good if the Ket attack.
But it will help support the Nexus. Improved research could help feed our people.
And we could argue about it all day long, as we always do. The decision was made. Now we move on. What is your plan for moving on, Ryder?
We have a lead on the terraforming network. I need to take the Tempest deeper into the sector to investigate. If the other Golden Worlds are where they should be, this could get us closer to them.
Careful. The Ked are scouring the cluster for remnant technology. You'll end up in a fight, for sure. You might also run into exiles. They didn't leave the Nexus on good terms.
And we still need more outposts. They're important to expanding the station.
Though with Ark still missing, this could be a chance for Ryder to search for them. Yes, I think that's best. You have my permission.
Thank you, Director. I'll get on it.
May you light the torch that finds the path. Pathfinder. Ugh.
Right.
Ryder, this is Harry, back on the Ark.
Go ahead.
We may have found a way to talk to your brother, sort of. Drop by when you can. Hyperion Medbay.
Will do.
You've had a year to think about...
A reminder.
Ryder, you're off to a promising start. I meant what I said. You are a symbol now of hope that things will get better. Though I worry about this terraforming network. What do we really know about it?
It's like nothing we've ever seen. It's clear somebody had big plans for this cluster.
But who?
Not sure yet, but at least we're on the trail.
Did you have some other business?
Director, I checked out that murder. Nilkin didn't do it, but there's proof that he meant to.
This is unfortunate. We're trying to give the people a sense of stability, leadership they think they can count on. And we're setting precedent for justice here in Andromeda. Now this, a convicted murderer who didn't commit the murder.
These things are almost never black and white.
I know. If we suppress the evidence and uphold the conviction, we're banishing a man for a crime he technically didn't commit. If we throw the conviction out, we're freeing a man who tried to take matters into his own hands, then covered it up. Your investigation complicated this. You should take responsibility for the outcome. Do we still exile him for murder?
It was crazy down there. Life and death. But his shot didn't kill Reynolds. We have to let him go.
You're a bottom line type of person. I hope we don't regret it. All right, so be it. He will do community service for his role in the chaos. But he's a free man. Well, at least we'll have this sordid business behind us.
The whole mood of the Nexus has changed since Eos. You really can feel it. New outpost, a Pathfinder's help, people waking up. It's a fresh start.
Third time's a charm, if you happen to have a Pathfinder around.
Can't always rely on luck. From here, it's hard work. But it's damn good to know we're on the right track. Must be great to see all your hard work on display.
Fallout from the recent uprising as security tightens across all sectors on the Nexus. Director Tan stresses that it's, quote, for your safety. This is Agent S.
Once we gather a few more colonists,
this is not good. I'll make it right, Dash. Pathfinder, I'm Nigel McCoy. Just got out of cryo.
Welcome to Andromeda, Nigel.
Thank you. It's bittersweet, though. My little brother Dash was stationed on the Nexus. I just learned he died on Eos, trying to start a settlement.
That's awful. I'm sorry, Nigel.
Yeah. We were gonna start families out here together. I have a pendant our father wore. Dash had its match. Will you reunite them?
Of course.
In his digital journal, he mentioned a spot on Eos where he'd go to think. If you could leave the pendant there.
Boy, Pathfinder, today has not been a good day.
Where's that?
A large shipment of medical supplies intended for Prodromus was intercepted by those damned exiles. Scouts confirmed they've divvied the supplies up among their own outposts.
I'll see what I can do about reclaiming them.
That would be great. Thanks. Maybe when you come across them assholes, you can rectify all this.
Pathfinder, maybe you can clear this up.
How can I help?
My friend Jory was on Eos the first go-round, barely survived. Now they want him to go back.
They're saying the conditions are improved, that it's safe now, is it?
You can believe the reports. Eos is becoming a livable and sustainable space. Going back to reclaim it will help heal your scars.
See, Jory? It's going to be okay.
Thank you, Pathfinder. I'll do that.
Hydroponics reports oxygen production is nominal.
Pathfinder, AVP leveling continues as per your directions. And of course, the interface remains accessible for any future adjustments. Sweet protocol and process. Now we're living.
I have a specific person I want brought out of cryo.
Name and designation if available.
That's it? You'll just do it?
Nowhere in my job description does it say, argue with the Pathfinder. That said, I record all interactions. If something you ask for causes trouble, there'll be no doubt that you're responsible.
Let's keep this between us. Here's the info.
Deployment will begin shortly. Is there anything else, Pathfinder?
Why'd you join the initiative?
I was a teacher. A good life. I could see the positives and negatives right through to the end.
You did the math and it said come to Andromeda?
No. I just didn't like being able to see the end. Here, I don't have a clue what tomorrow will bring. Feels more like living.
Pathfinder.
I have info on a specific sleeper I'd like brought out of cryo.
I want to avoid that entirely. For reasons.
Reasons, that's it?
Look, you're the Pathfinder. If you've a request for your extended team, that's a request you can make. Access the sleeper records through Brekker's console. It's none of my business. Until you make it a problem for me. Understood? Yes, Pathfinder?
I've been digging, and there are serious concerns about Spender.
And this relates to your job as Pathfinder, how?
It relates to your job.
3, 4, 5... Right. I've had a year and a half of doing everything with nothing. 1,000 people riding me. Spender, shit as he is, helps. So, Pathfinder, if you've accusations to make, be certain. I'll drop trouble like a hot rock, but I can't lose people over suspicions. We don't have the people left.
How has the Nexus reacted to the foothold I've established?
We send them where you signal, because that's where the need is. There's no time for preference.
How are we doing on the viability front?
Struggling. Need I remind you that viability isn't abstract, it's lives, our foothold. Get out there, Ryder. Pathfind, we're dying.
Director Addison.
Pathfinder,